Hi everyone! Spring is here, so I thought that I would share some of my spring flowers. So here they are. Here's what is blooming in my garden right now. Sorry, you guys can see my shadow. It's a nice and sunny day here. See if I can walk up here. I don't want to step on anything that is sprouting right now, so I'm just being very careful. And zoom in a little bit. Can you guys see it? Love the colors. And here in the background, there's some peas coming out. Are going to be alliums. Dahlia and I have planted these for Easter. There's azalea in the background. The buds are starting to open up. It's going to be a pretty color. Like the color in the video is not a good representation of what they are in real life. They are more blue in real life. In the video they look a little bit more purple. I am not sure why. And some more daffodils. I hope you guys are all healthy, doing well, and that you all have lovely spring. I'll see you soon.